is the centre of London today. This is Diwali. This is the religious festival of Diwali. Do you really think that if this was Eid, it would be acceptable to have these protests on Eid? No, but because these guys are Pakistani, because Islam is taking over my country, this is the sort of protest that we're seeing. Not a single female here. All men. All men protesting. All men. And then, this is on Diwali. This is a religious festival. It's very difficult to imagine. Look at them.
It's beautiful to get people like this to come out and make the land of the people dying in the world. I hope you're proud. I hope you're proud of yourself. I hope you're proud of every action you do. You're happy for the women to be raped in Kashmir, being a female yourself. It's shameful.
Okay, so now
what
I'm being attacked.
What a shameful situation you are.
By them.
You are born into a brutal family. You must look at your mother and father with your upbringing. Because your upbringing must have been terrible. I feel sorry for you. Today you should side with the women of the world. Where is woman power, Katie?
Look at the state of these people. Look. This is what we're up against, on Diwali.
I feel sorry for you. We're giving you this bit of air coverage to make you feel important. Because the man who loves you, I feel sorry for him as well.
Pakistani men in England.
Today you should be standing with the women of Kashmir. Standing with the women of the world. Being a woman yourself.
Look at these big guys, look, attacking a woman.
It's so beautiful.
Look at these big guys.
Just to show this lady.
On Diwali, an Indian festival.
Your Twitter account is shameful.
Hating on Muslims again.
Imagine?
Are you getting paid? Are you getting paid for hating on Muslims? Are you getting paid? Are you drunk?
This is the sort of place we're dealing with.
Katie,
don't spit food at me, sir.
They're paying you for hate.